feel so slow. Oh, what sound is that? There was like a Pokemon cry there. Who would be? I would much rather 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. than 3 p.m. to 3 a.m. personally. I miss my use item as well. You guys can. Is it Wake of Vultures? Disappointment. Was that even this year? Are we sure that was 2021? I kind of miss my other fourth skill for now. It was May 13th. There's no way it was that recent. Oh my god, this is like, I'm in an alternate reality. Gonna get a good use item here. Oh, didn't get around the... whatever. Rit. Good item. I'm still gonna try the other one though. I would like a little more range. You? Oh, okay. I need mobility. Big time. Wait, was that a human drone? Yeah. I will become back my money. Hope you will in your next time. Ow. I'm a trash farm. You sucker. Just, oh man. Like, I know what he was trying to say. But like, what? Yeah, he's saying, I hope you get reincarnated as a cow. Like your next life, I assume. on a trash farm. You sucker. I mean, when you tweet something like that, it doesn't matter if you're serious or not. Like, you just, you already know ahead of time that you're gonna become a, like, real fresh meme for the rest of your life. This is gonna be a rough one. I can already feel it. I have no range for the boss, so I need range to be like my use item, and then I need to kill the boss with only my use item. Crowdfunder? Yeah, I mean, it might be. Crowdfunder would get things done really nicely. I just have to farm up money for a little while. Also, it makes the, like, cash money sound when I hit something with the slam. It's so weird. Freon wouldn't be bad. Freon's a solid, I might. Obviously, I want purity. I got two green items. Obviously, I will trade my whole life away for this. All right, everything just worked out in the end. I'm gonna go peek a little in here. Might be here a while though, or I might die. Like, really, who knows? Because I have no healing. I am a melee character though, so it takes less time. And we don't have our normal fort skill. Basically, I think this is a bad idea. We're gonna do this several times. I hope you're ready, chat. In before only flying enemies? I bet. When isn't this a bad idea? Yeah, true. Well, Lesser Wisps, what a surprise. Yeah, cool. There's a lot I can do about that. I should have gotten a backup mag. Isolation journal? When is Water Hazard 2 again? I don't know. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's see. You found fresh meat. When can I redeem channel points for Water Hazard 2? Eventually, maybe. How'd the mercenary run end up? I died. Okay, we're healed. Sorry, I was checking something. High scaling is just less fun than Eclipse. That's the item they get? My dude. That's not cool at all. Yeah, it was always 9 vents. No, they blocked 25 damage. Go home. There. I've decided to become back my money for this one. Oh, and I can't even put my drone on this. All right, you win. Okay, 80 flat. It's a little guy. I need attack speed. And a more useful use item. Help. Yes, I would like to party with all of you at once. Where are you going? And still wasn't worth enough. Incredible. This run's not coming together so far. No. Like, I can one punch them, but I just don't have the mobility. All right. Yes, you can open the gate in single player. You just have to use a pot, or it, depending on your character and skills, one of your skills. Like, engineer can put a turret, a stationary turret on them. This character can put the pylon on them. Cthulhu, thank you for the 9 months. Congrats on the baby. Thanks very much. Appreciate you sticking around. Cease. I don't have any money to spend on these turns. Can you guys get away from the pot? I need that pot to perform evil. Stop spawning, especially you. Nope, this pot's getting away. Okay, that pot's a lost cause. Right, Captain has a viable skill. Okay, I give up. Maybe the other one will have a pot. Engineer and this character. I think that might be it. The pod physics are so bad. Oh my god. It's just like, how did you make them work like this? But it's funny, so that's what matters. I'll take movement speed. The one that I didn't ask for. Oh, right. Thought I had a different item. I mean, I don't think that the pot physics are something like our mistake. Like, I'm sure they turned out how they intended them to. Just why is that their intent? Man, I hate the way this run is going. Where is the other button? I mean, at least I have a lot of these. This is good. It's probably over there. Oh, she died. Yeah, guess the money expenditure is beginning. Do that poor queen. I punched her. Queens are susceptible to being punched, as it turns out. I think that the crowdfunder has a literal 1.0 proc coefficient, but I might be making that up. Cool, bye. And yeah, the fire ban does more damage, but it's damage over time rather than not damage over time. Tempting. Why won't you do the thing? Last one. Okay, I mean, I'll take this, but that is not what I was asking for. And you know it. You know what I wanted, you clown. Oh, but if you kill the newt, you'll be fine. He won't kick you out, right? Is that true? I don't actually know if that's true. But you can kill it. What if your damage is delayed and he kicks you out and then dies? Can you go back in? No. Sucker. Why is it just clouds and clouds of these jerks? Anyway, yeah, just kill him really fast and you'll be fine. Your damage will have been successfully tested at that point. I'm surprised there isn't, like, something for killing the newt. Everyone, come here. There's their cheat mods that let you change characters like that. Like, I've played as most of the enemies for at least a second. As well as some things that aren't enemies, but are weird and in the game. Yeah, the Pot is a good character. Pot means well. Goodbye. You ever just clover in the multi-chop? On Wednesdays, it's Sunday. I'm never gonna activate this. I guess I can. I was hoping for a second clover. That would have been sweet. There are a lot of scrappers here. Definitely go get visions if I can. Oh, Stealth Simmons, thank you for the 30-month sub. Thanks so very much. It's a long time to stick around. Good one. You got any other of them good ones? Is that so? Is that what you think? That's what I think. Please be here. Grizzle just gives you 70 armor. It's cool. What if you didn't? Thanks, buddy. See you in a minute. Okay. I'm just gonna keep clipping until I die, because that dude is on fire. That dude was spawn camping me, and it was not fair. Wow, I got the item. This helps with wisps. Man, I need attack speed. Where are you going? What? What? He was just like, I don't want anything to do with this lad. Finally, I have a primary. Why? Also, this is really good because I already have purity. Purity with visions is super good. Hey, Siren's Call, it's real. They do exist. Looks like missile. Thanks for jackpot money. That time it did. Oh my god, look at it go! Waiting for the feelings to flies off Twitter. What is the goal? All right, I'll have my primary. I'm trying to give him a little smack. And it didn't work. Oh. That did like nothing. Get me out of here. Away, I said. Not quite, but it's it seems to have died. I'm down here now. That's not what I wanted. It helps though for this character, I guess. It's a big radius. Those are some chunks. Hours is never enough gaming. Guess I'll health stack a little. Cleansing pool? I don't think you are, but I want all of my items, so sorry. There's so many jellies. I'll be good. Cools down quick. Man, the gambelosity over there with that cleansing pool is almost tempting. Almost. Anyway, I've arrived at my destination. Good item. helps my cause. My cause of punch everyone all the time, forever. Yes, our resident rabbit made a poorly translated Terraria mod. No, my 3 is better because of the quail, because I can use it to pick up speed right before using it. My 4, I don't think, has anything to do with speed. Yeah, I'll keep fireworks for now, because I need the help. No, secret rooms can't spawn next to the thin part of the thin rooms. They can only spawn where there can be a door. Same goes for devil rooms and angel rooms. So if you get a thin boss and it doesn't spawn on the other wall, you're screwed. Game just cheats you. Yeah, that's true. They did remove thin bosses. Good riddance. Those were trash. Literally 100% of the time, they were trash. Got decked. Oh, it died. All right. Why do I need a second? I mean, okay, it can get real big now. Thanks, I guess. What? Bro. Are you giving me things that I don't need stacks of? I'm getting trolled. Why so trolly? Yeah, but like they could have both been clovers. I mean, I guess at least they weren't Lake of Vultures. Anyway, attack speed's very good for me. I would have loved to get a behemoth. Behemoth is my homie. Loader seeking movement speed? Like, hello? Yeah, the stack for Frost Relic is max radius. So what I need to do is I need to stack so many that it kills the whole map and it like zooms me out into the middle of space. Well, I would print dagger. I just need... Bro, what? I just need a scrapper. Is that a dagger? Well, yeah. It has a max zoom. Well, that's too bad. I wanted to play like Risk of Rain 1, see the whole map. Like, the least the game could do is give me the ability to reroll, right? Are there any more use items available to me? I don't think so. This is disappointing. I want to go red print, but I can't. Oh, okay. I'm going to go do the teleporter at the very least. Wow, I just casually deathmark dudes by walking near them. Overloading brass contraption. Nasty, dude. I'm feeling under the weather. Guess I hit the wrong individual, huh? Why is there not a scrapper here? I want to have fun. Or again, at least a reroll. A reroll would let me have fun too. Feeling a little threatened. Hey, buddy. I would say that it goes pretty well. But this run has hit me with a bit of a stinker. I'm gonna do this map again, just to make sure, though. Ain't that great anymore anyway. Red printer was dagger. It's like good stuff. I would love to print like five. My one chance, buddy. Do I have another one chance? Okay, I have one, exactly one useful red item. Out of like seven red items. Okay. Didn't do me dirty. I wish I could have also done this thing. Since I have visions, you know? Too many greens I want. And zero scrap. Scrappers have not been with me today. Well, this run. Could go for a yellow printer. Some, you know, good. Man, stuff just like instantly gets owned by Deathmark. Yeah, Behemoth makes all of your attacks explode for an extra 60% damage. It's nutty. With a radius, of course. So it can do crowd control. From attacks that otherwise would only hit one enemy. Oops, that's not the one I wanted, but that's a good one too. No complaints. Guess we're good now. Yep, you freaking died. Take me back. Gotta get home. I'm looking into getting a new monitor. What kind? I mean, would you use that mouse? Because I used a SteelSeries Sensei for a while. My take on that mouse is don't get an ambidextrous mouse. There's kind of no point. Oh dear, I hear that. Why is the monitor with the mouse cheaper? It's dumb. Anyway, I recommend the monitor I got. It's good. It's like that good stuff. What does he have as a use item? Oh, he has that. He's no threat to me. Why didn't he care when I did that? Oh, because he mega shielded somehow? Okay, anyway, he has given up the sack of items. Lasers, lasers, lasers. Man, I've only ever gotten like one red item from one of those. Should be more likely. Here we go again. What is this red item luck today? This run. I mean, at least Alien Head I'd never complain about. Oh, finally another jump. I'm dead. Wow. Too bad I didn't get a Dio.